Welcome to Viewpoint 360. Indian mathematician Mr. Nikhil Srivastava was jointly honored with the prestigious Michael and Sheila Held Prize for the year 2021. Mr. Adam Marcus of Swiss Federal Institute of Technology and Mr. Daniel Allen Spielman of Yale University are the other two winners. And the prize money of this prestigious Michael and Sheila Held Prize is $100,000. U.S. National Academy of Sciences, which bestows this award, says Marcus, Spielman and Nikhil Srivastava solved long-standing questions on the Kadisman-Singer problem and on Ramanujan graphs, and in that process uncovered a deep new connection between linear algebra, geometry of polynomials and graph theory that has inspired the next generation of theoretical computer scientists. Mr. Nikhil Srivastava was born in November 1983, and his father, Mr. Neeraj Srivastava, is an Indian IFS officer, Indian Foreign Service. Because of that, Mr. Nikhil has to study in various countries, and right now he is working as associate professor at University of California, Berkeley. Thank you for watching. This is Dukai Raghunta signing off.